voice inside your head. Trust that voice that speaks to you and tells you where to go, tells you where your heart should go. It might get you an order of protection. It might get you a divorce. It might get you a number one hit on the radio. Sometimes those three things equal the same thing. Of course, if there's more than one voice in your head, trust the one that says, I need residential care right now. I'm losing my fucking mind.
Weasel News.
An upsurge in armed ATM robberies has locals concerned.
Devin Weston buys steak in Richard's Majestic.
His iFind street map sharing pics of you on the toilet.
A car dealership in Pillbox Hill was destroyed yesterday when a joyrider smashed into the showroom. Premium Deluxe Motorsport has come under investigation for loan scams and high interest rate financing. But the owner, Simeon Mutarian, assured police that this incident was purely an accident and not a disgruntled customer. One man witnessed the carnage.
It was crazy as hell. That dude must have been tweaking. I know I am. You got a washing machine?
This don't make no fuckers feel.
Robberies at ATM machines across Los Santos. The LSPD has issued an official warning, urging citizens to stay alert, afraid, and mistrustful of anybody who doesn't look like them.
Los Santos, prominent financial guru and investor Devin Weston made a typically unexpected move yesterday, just as conventional wisdom is moving out of in general, and Vinewood Studios in particular, Mr. Weston bought a significant stake in the story, but under fire middle major Richard's Majestic, head of production.
You really want to go, huh?
Where did they?
Oh my lord!
What
in
frozen hell is that?
Damn it!
Monkeys, I'll go.
Ow!
What's the crazy?
Hey, let this music take you someplace, maybe any place.
Oh my god, me!
What in a frozen hell is that?
Whoa!
I almost crapped my phone.
Turn up your radio.
What
Let's do a collective in like a big room
porch. Oh, that's insane!
Let's go!
Oh, shit.
got off lucky, homie. This don't make no fucking sense.
Let's go to a commercial.